What did these out-of-bounds golfers do? They drove right by the no trespassing signs put there by the golf course. The curious thing is, none of these golfers had golf bags, which raises some serious questions about what they were up to. Either they had just recently stolen these golf carts, or the golf course rented these carts to them, knowing full well that they were just going to drive all over private property. And they had no intention of playing golf.